Do you know the thermal behavior of a dip component when you are soldering it? In this unique video, we are going to solder a dip component and observe the process with a thermal camera. Hi guys, my name is Ramon Koch from ETech Trainingen. And welcome to another video on our YouTube channel. Would this be the first time on our channel? And would you want to learn more about electronics, repairs, modifications and soldering? Then please subscribe, click the bell and get updates on a new video. This was our thermal imaging video on the soldering of a dip component. If you liked the video, then give it a thumbs up and please leave a message if there is anything of your concern down below in the comments. If you have a topic of your own you want us to make a video about, then please leave a comment. Maybe you'll see this in a future video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hope to see you next time. Bye bye.